showed up to piss me off. It would have cost a lot of power fighting them alone. But they were being hunted by my new friends. Call them Fire and Ice. They argue constantly, which is why I usually like to roll solo. But when it comes to killing demonic assholes, these guys don't flinch. I can get along with that. The Grandmasters tipped me off to Kronathan. Said she was resurrecting some Netherrealm god named Shinnok. But that's not happening on my watch. Kronika's just as much a devil as Malbosia. Both make promises, both tell lies, both underestimate me. That's why I'll make a new hell for them, where they can burn together for eternity. The Netherrealm's locked down, but there's still 8 hells left to purge. It's time to bring up the reserves. I made choices in my life that sealed my fate. I'm beyond redemption. But even the damned are capable of doing some good. So all you devils out there, making false promises and spewing lies, we're coming. And you don't have a chance in hell.